One of the questions that we've been asking since these hearings started is whether or not the committee can prove intent, whether the president intentionally tried to overturn the election knowing that he actually lost. He told you in November of 2020 that he lost when you were working in the White House.
He admitted, he blurted out watching Joe Biden on TV, "Can you believe I lost to this guy?"